y in bracket x plus 1 is equal to 1. We need to prove here d square y divided by dx square is equal to dy by dx whole square. So see here, L is equal to 1 in raised to y in bracket x plus 1 is equal to 1. Now differentiate with respect to f, we get d by dx, your first function, yeah, the second function. You be formula here by the here. So first function, differentiation of second function. Second function ka differentiation ho gaya aapka 1 plus 0 plus aapka second function d by dx of e raised to y is equal to aapka 0. After this e raised to y plus x plus 1, iska differentiation e raised to y divided by dx. Hence d by dx is equal to minus e raised to y divided by e raised to y is bracket 1 plus x. And after this, divided by dx is equal to minus 1 divided by 1 plus x. Again, differentiate with respect to f, we get d square y divided by dx square is equal to minus d by dx 1 plus x ka whole power humne minus 1 kar diya. And after this, differentiation with respect to again, with respect to x, humne first formula apply kar diya. So, ye minus minus aapka plus ho gaya. We can write it as also minus 1 divided by 1 plus x whole square. Ye value aapki divide by dx ki hai. So humne divide by dx ki value yahan par humne put kar diya. Iski jagah humne replace kar diya divide by dx ko. Aur jo humne put karna tha, we obtained here d square by divide by dx square equal to divide by dx ka whole square root. Now next question.
तो इसलिए
अवश्य होगी, जो कि वेन ओपन इंटरवल ए बी के अंतर्गत होगी, उसको आप ऐसे ओपन करेंगे सच दैट एफ एस सी इक्वल टू 0 आफ्टर दीस कंडीशंस योर रोले थ्योरम विल बी वेरीफाइड। नाउ सिमिलरली मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम का स्टेटमेंट क्या है, हमने सब कुछ किया, सेम पॉइंट आपका है कि जब भी रियल वैल्यू फंक्शन ऑन गिवन क्लोज्ड इंटरवल ए बी देन योर फर्स्ट पॉइंट इज आल्सो सेम या फॉर एक्स टू कंटीन्यूअस ऑन क्लोज्ड इंटरवल ए बी, सेकंड पॉइंट इज आल्सो सेम फंक्शन या फॉर एक्स टू डिफरेंशिएबल ऑन ओपन इंटरवल ए बी, बट योर थर्ड पॉइंट इज डिफरेंट हियर देयर आर
so 2c = -2 and the value of c = -1।